we are conducting training at company level with two companies at the same time. One company is defending, and as of now, they are preparing themselves for defense. And that's the main effort and focus of this training. And the other company is training the counterattack, testing the defensive capabilities of SecBC in this case. During this exercise, I'm training as focus area three of my own companies, my German tank koi, the Dutch mechanized infantry koi, and in addition, the Norwegian mechanized infantry koi. Furthermore, I'm supported by one company of a US armored squadron.